So, where's the money that you received so that we could finally break even?
Oh, curious.
What's this?
It's the money, of course.
No, it's not. It's just an ordinary investment.
Oh my gosh, how could you think of that?
We must get you immediately.
That our execution was just prevented. We have become horrible people. We must become a nice civilization.
No, well, it's right. Without recovery centers, we must remain a very stable community.
Hey, look, it's like the announcers.
You guys me, and I want Leafy now.
But Leafy isn't here anymore.
What are you talking about? Where is she?
Well, I'm certainly not going to tell you. How about you, Icy?
What?
Don't tell Speakerbox what happened to Leafy and Fiery.
What?
Ice Cream, tell me what's happened.
What's happened?
Yes, tell me.
Enough of this! Leafy and Fiery flew westward!
Oh my gosh, Snowball, how could you?
Why should I cover for Leafy? She stole my hang glider!
So, Leafy, you know, so if it goes back, where do you go? What's going on?
Oh, you are not going anywhere.
Hey, Master, what's up?
Your lack of time, that's what's up. You didn't pay me. You gave me this. This isn't money. You lied to me. Nobody lies to me.
Yeah?
Whatever. You'll pay. These lasers should do it.
Fiery! Oh no! I never got a chance to tell my...
Fiery,
you're alive!
Yeah, I'm fine, so everything's fine. The lasers just burned up inside me.
You're my hero!
Are you seriously